So when you want to try to get the roots of a quadratic, if you don't know how to factor it, you can substitute a, b, and c into the quadratic formula, which is x1, 2 equals negative b plus or minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. And if you follow this, this will allow you to get the roots every single time. Because you learned it from me, because I'm the greatest teacher, because I'm Ms. Villa, your favorite teacher.